I'm Sebastian Martinez.
And I'm Logan Kilpatrick.
And we're here to tell you some tips that can help you organize your DSpace desktop. The first one is this toothbrush holder, and we use the pieces of Velcro on here and on the computer to allow this to attach here and put the stylus right there as a little handy stylus holder so it's out of the way, and when you need it, just grab it and you can use it.
Alright, Logan, what you got?
In the second one, we have a crown box holder. We store our passenger glasses, our clip-ons, and our pencils in here. So whenever we need it, we just open this crown box and we can get it right out without any rush.
Alright,